Good evening, Bush League. Week four in the NFL. Week four in the league. Wait, four. Ah, Christ. I don't know what week it is right now. I fucked up. Already off to a great start. Now, shit. I needed something. Forgot about a bunch of stuff. Anyway, tonight's drink, very special, very good. Let's see if you like it. It's called a Scofflaw cocktail. Has whiskey, should be bourbon, yeah, whatever, it's fine. Dry vermouth, extra dry vermouth. Sweetened lime juice, expired. Expiration dates are a suggestion, not a rule. Calm your tits. And then, oh, this one's actually still good. The grenadine is actually still good, and orange bitters. Now, wish me luck. This seems like it's complicated. Oh, we have our ice, our glass, and my notes. So, first things first, let's get the recipe right here. And let's talk about Montezuma's. Now, Montezuma's is 2 ounces of this. Montezuma's, Eric got two wrong, both in the 1 o'clock slot, which is surprising. That didn't pick us in here. Which is, I didn't think that Eric would have that issue. But he went, what is it, 3 for 2? There's 5, 6. I don't know numbers. He got 2 wrong. That's all that matters. This week's Montezuma's, 1 ounce dry vermouth, is Mike West. Now, Mike West is not looking too good. He's got Eckler dead. He's got most of his team is just dead. So if you want to trade, you want anyone on his team, please help Mike out. I don't want to see Mike suffer. I feel bad. On a bonus note, the better of the Spears, we now know, is clearly Kim. But I hear in the background, I have 2 championships. You're like the Dallas Cowboys, Rob. You want to remind people of Super Bowls that used to be on VHS. Like, people literally had to record your championships on VHS. You're the Dallas Cowboys of the Bush League. America's Bush League's team. That's what it is. Kim, you're more like, I don't know, the Texans. You're like the cousin that's right by them, but everybody loves you because you're an expansion team. So, congrats to Kim on the Spears Bowl champion. Do they play again? That was in division. You guys should have a second round coming up eventually, but Rob, your team doesn't look too good. This week for bullshit bets, what's a half ounce? I don't know. What's a half ounce of lemon juice? All right, guys, we've got to wing it at this point. I don't remember the directions anymore. Bullshit bets. I was going to take my game, but I got a bad feeling that Jeff's team is going to come alive. Kind of like Frampton. He's going to come alive. By the way, before I forget, RIP Eddie Van Halen. Oh, man, just going to be blasting Van Halen all day long tomorrow. Sweet lemon juice. Bullshit bets for this week. I want to add a little more. I like the lime juice. Bullshit bets, Jerry versus Eric. I will take Jerry, but I'm going to be given 5 to myself. Eric has to beat Jerry by 6 if you want to take it. Rob, I still owe you 2 bottles of wine. Rob's probably going to get a case of wine for me by the end of this season. I am not doing well in bullshit bets. And I owe Chris $5 still from our bullshit bet. So if you want to wager, you can double down, not with the wine. You can't add $10. You're destroying my wine cellar, Rob. Destroying it. 2 dashes of grenadine. What's a dash? Mike, Jordan, what's a dash? And 1 dash of orange bitters. I remember last time, I think, I did 2. I like 2. I think it's okay. And before we shake this up, all aboard the rankings trip. Alright, this week's rankings. Number 1, chugging along, is Hefe. Jeff, number 1. Number 2, Kim. Number 3, George. You run out your top 3, 2 of which are in the Berg's division. Interesting. And Berg's division seems pretty difficult. Number 4, TJ. Number 5, Chris. Number 6, Dale. Number 7, myself. Number 8, Eric. Eat food. Number 9, Jerry. Number 10, Matt. Number 11, Rob, and number 12, unfortunately, again, this week, I don't know if you were last week, Mike, you're worst all time this week. So, well, your Zoomers and your rankings worse. Again, these are indisputable facts, these are not my opinions, these are just what is on ESPN, and I've taken and made it my Chattanooga choo-choo of pick'ems, or rankings. All right. Hold on, please. Brace your ears. Oh, that sounds strong. It sounds strong. Sorry, you probably want to see the pour. Oh, yeah. Like my team. Strong and then shit. Congrats to Jordan for kicking my ass. And I'm not looking forward to playing best all-time number one. Half A. This week. I'm in trouble, guys. Thielen Young Ho Chubbs is in some dire straits. Alright. Scofflaw. Cheers. No? It was a roller coaster of bad, good, bad again. I think I added too much. See, the vermouth kills the whiskey. I think that's what gives it the good back end. All right, I'm going to go enjoy this. I guess you could consider enjoying it. I'm going to list all the booze I have. I'm willing to buy one thing a week, a pint of something, a addition of something, a schnapps of something. And you can make the drink suggestions. Post the recipe and what you want me to try. If you want me to try something that's just pretty much pure whiskey, I'll do it. I ain't gonna like it, but I'll do it. So I look forward to that. I'll buy one thing a week, and I will write down everything I have behind the bar. All right, guys. Have a good week. Go Pack Go. Go Thielen Young Ho Chubbs, and I will see you all very soon. Take it easy, guys. Cheers.